Good morning, Our Lady of Lourdes, and this is Duna, Our Lady of Lourdes official 8:15 update.
Today is Thursday, December 22nd, 2011. I'm Jack.
And I'm Brooke.
And today we're on a Santa hunt.
Where is he?
Come on, let's go find out.
Which room should we check?
Let's see if he's in here. This looks kind of like a room Santa could be hiding in. Hello, Santa Claus!
Santa's not in here.
Do you know where Santa is?
No, but you guys can help look. He might be in the desk.
Come on, let's go.
Congratulations to all the people participating in the play. The actors, set designs, and costume designs, you all did a great job. Keep up the good
work. Fit in there.
All right, yes, he's not in here. We have to keep searching.
Santa's a really good hider.
Yeah.
If he was here during hide and seek, he would have won. Let's check in here.
Santa Claus. Danny, is Santa in here?
I just got here. I haven't really been looking yet.
He might be under the table.
Today's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 56 and a low of 39.
Hey, look.
Santa Claus.
Clue, guys.
School. I know he's in school now.
Okay. So he is definitely here.
Where should we look?
Well, Santa Claus loves Christmas music, so he can be in the piano well.
Maybe he'll play some Christmas music for us.
Santa Claus in here?
Santa.
Hi, guys. Santa here?
No.
Santa, I want to tell you what I want for Christmas.
Sure, Santa. Hi, guys. I'm Mia, and I have a suggested book list for any boys. Number 5 is middle school, the worst years of my life. Number 4 is the Harry Potter books. Number 3 is the Percy Jackson books. Number 2 is Super Diaper Baby, and number 1 is Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Thank you, guys.
I love Diary of a Wimpy
Kid. Come on, Mia. We need to help searching.
Come on. This guy, I feel it coming.
Daddy, Santa right there.
Alright, Santa could be in here.
This is a big room. Where's Santa?
Santa, did you find Santa?
Use all your techie research stuff to find where Santa is. Where is Santa?
Maybe he's in a giant.
Maybe he's under the table.
Look,
maybe.
Hold up.
Let's find out.
He can't fit.
Yes, he can.
Where is Santa?
Santa, I want to tell you what I want for Christmas.
But anyway, today is Thursday, December 22nd, and that means that today we have a dollar dress down, and if you're gonna dress down, it needs to be red or green, because Christmas is coming. And also, tomorrow is a half day, and after that half day starts Christmas break! Christmas is coming!
And then Santa will actually find himself.
Yeah.
We need to go find Santa.
This is it.
This is our last stop. Hands up.
Santa.
I bet Mrs. Kroll will know what Santa Claus is.
Let's go.
Mrs.
Kroll. Mrs. Kroll. Try to find Santa.
Santa.
Are you looking for me?
Yeah.
Yes.
We were comparing notes on good boys, good girls.
I call it naughty and nice. And guess what?
Naughty, but she is working. She's working.
She's working on it.
All right, okay. Now I have some second graders and third graders that maybe are naughty.
Okay.
You see this teacher?
Yeah.
Naughty.
Really?
Naughty.
Ooh. Mr. St. George is naughty.
Yep. But this teacher, very, very nice.
Very, okay.
And this little boy in kindergarten, I think he's really working.
I guess we finished our search for Santa.
That's great. Okay, Santa.
Please remember to keep it up, prayers.
Okay,
Amy Cooper and her baby girl, Mrs. Verney's mother, Santa. Matt Lamb's nephew, and for the repose of the soul, Anne Mae Harrison.
And that's all for your official 8:15 Our Lady Lourdes update.
Do now, OLL.
Santa, I
want
to tell you what I want for Christmas.
Who wants to tell me what they want for Christmas?
Don't.